Hey, and welcome to part 15 of my Let's Play Metroid Fusion. So we are now heading to explore that second security robot that tried to kill me. Our goal is to find it and see what the heck has happened to it. Which probably means it's become way more powerful than it originally was. And I'm looking here to see if I see any discrepancies on the map, but it's looking like it's just gonna have to be me just in general exploring. So let's get this show on the road and see what we can find. I am significantly stronger than I was when I first came by here. I'm no longer afraid of some of the simple stuff that happens. Really, I have zero idea of what to do. This is going to just be me kind of running through here. Exploring not. Should going this way. This looks like a fast turn. Can I even get through here? Nope, I can't get through here. So I have to go the long way around. Die. Which is probably their intention, because they probably want me to see something. I think I vaguely remember what I have to do. Oh boy, here comes that slowdown again.
Ugh.
I hate it when that happens. full circle. So, I think whatever I'm looking for will be further down the way. This way. Sure, that's some secret area that I have not yet seen and that I must explore to find it. That is a given. That's the only reason I would think why I don't see it. Spot there in the middle looks kind of odd. Where the heck am I supposed to go? I'm just lost in like in these caves, and I can't figure out where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I think I remember. If I bombed this, wasn't it the running part? No, my mistake was power bomb. So I can get through here. Alright. There we go. It only took us like, what, like 11 minutes to figure this part out? That's not so. Ah! How about I still can't get into certain rooms? Ugh. I have two options. One left, one right. This one looks like it might lead to more dungeon crawling. Let's see what this one leads to. To an upgrade that I cannot get. Got it. To the left it is! To the left it is. Ow. Well, at least there was enough of them for me to get most of my health back there. Save rooms are always good. Save rooms also usually mean that something pretty big is coming. But I feel like we might be getting close to our inevitable boss fight, this rematch with this giant robot thing. Yeah, I got. Oh my god. No entry without authorization. Got it. I need to be authorized to go in. No entry without authorization.
No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization.
Heard you the first time.
Warning. No entry without authorization.
It's amazing that they were able to get that sound down pat for the GBA. It's very clear.
Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization.
Heard you the first time. Oh god.
Warning, no entry.
It's coming up. What the heck am I supposed to do in that situation?
Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization.
Warning, no entry without authorization. Yes, I know. Oh wait. Here's a rematch, but I remember part of it.
right and the water is electrocuted. Oh gosh. All those little missiles. Somebody's angry. How the heck did that one hit me? And I love that that became angle. Stop jumping. I have an easier time to put up a hard shot. Seems like my missiles just want to go wherever they feel like. Assume that I was winning. Not that it's one weak spot. It's right in the most annoying spot. Oh my god! Yeah, it is. One of those weird eyebally ones. Alright, and we get the wave beam ability. Beams now penetrate walls. It's always good. It's always good to be able to do that in a Metroid game. Which means, right?
Warning, no entry without authorization.
I can get this now.
Warning, no entry without
authorization. This will tank upgrade. It's always nice.
Warning, no entry without authorization.
It also looks like my overall weapon strength is much, much, much stronger.
Warning, no entry without authorization.
Keep hearing you, lady.
Warning, no entry without authorization. Warning,
get some health
no
back.
Entry without authorization. Warning, no entry without authorization.
The lag is not lag, but the slowdown is definitely real.
Warning.
Ow. Defeating the purpose of what I'm trying to do.
Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization. Warning. No entry without authorization.
Because before I save and decide to continue onward, I'd like to try and recover as much health as I possibly can.
It's
hard to do when you take more damage than you recover. Well, I could just stop being a noob and taking all this damage, right? We're almost
warning.
There.
No entry without authorization. Warning, 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 no entry without authorization.
Alright, got my health back.
Warning.
Getting pretty healthy. Seeing pretty healthy, Samus? I sure hope you are. You got, oh my god, you got a real doozy coming up. I'm sure. Man, your whole life's been a doozy. Alright, so I think that's a pretty good spot to stop for the night. If you like what you see, give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. And I will see you in the next part. So until then, I will see you in part 16. Take care.
Warning, no entry without authorization.